Welcome to the Undergraduate Program in Emergency Medicine, or EM, at the University of Pittsburgh School of Health and Rehabilitation Sciences. Today is a lab day in the paramedic training portion of the program. Here, students are inserting endotracheal tubes. First, the mannequin is ventilated while the equipment is set up. Once the students are ready, they will insert a metal blade into the mouth, elevating the mandible and allowing the student to visualize the vocal cords and epiglottis. The students then place the endotracheal tube, remove the blade, and attach a syringe to fill up a cup on the endotracheal tube so that it does not dislodge. The mannequin is then ventilated, and confirmation of the endotracheal tube is complete. In another lab, students are learning how to place a tourniquet around a patient's arm and find a suitable vein to draw blood. With an instructor as a model, students discover how a suitable vein will feel, springy and sponge-like, with a blue color under the skin. After introduction to this new skill, students begin practice on mannequins. They start at the beginning setting up their equipment before moving on to placing the tourniquet, finding a suitable vein, cleaning the site, and placing the needle. As students gain proficiency, often after a few weeks of practice, they use skills learned in lab during their clinical rotations to treat patients of all ages with a variety of ailments. Each student completes more than 500 clinical hours and more than 70 clinical rotations with area hospitals and emergency medical service agencies. Thank you for joining us for a lab tour of the Emergency Medicine Program at the University of Pittsburgh.